there are these things called folk alliance conferences. These are conferences where folk musicians, as ourselves, will meet with venue operators like Cheryl. And we will try to, well, the venue operator will try to figure out who they want to have play, and the performers will really want to play for anybody. So, and there, some of them are big. NERPA is huge. This comes from Austin, Texas, SWRFA, Southwest Regional Folk Alliance Conference. Not so big. And one of the things that they love to do is they give all the songwriters a songwriting assignment, which is, and then at the end of the conference, everybody gets in place for songs. It's great fun for everybody, except for the songwriters. Because all you're worried about, oh, you know, man, you finish the song. They give you a little slip of paper to tell you what theme you need to write your song about. And my little piece of paper said, write about farting in enclosed space. Two things about this conference is, as I say, it wasn't very big, so Folk Alliance people are sharing it with a sort of a, like a double A beauty contest. You know, if you think of like Major Leagues as this universe, this is kind of where we were. We're actually, so you have a lot of folk singers really wanting to be heard, and a lot of beauty queen contestants wanting to be seen, and there's a lot of mingling. Two people I must introduce to you for this song to make sense. One is John William Davis, who is a folk singer, singer-songwriter of Denver, Colorado. Great, great guy. The other is Bill Ward, another singer out of Houston, Texas. They were both at the conference. You have the setup. Beauty contest, folk alliance, people are wanting to be seen. Billboard, John Wayne Davis. Farting in the close. Doors they slid open, and inside I see a sight I was hoping was an old childhood dream. She smiled and she waved me to her side. Me and Miss Oklahoma on a four-story ride. Well, outside I'm calm, inside I'm upset. Inside I am sure that I soon will regret the truth that I knew at this morning forgotten. About breakfast burritos, potatoes are gratin. Now there's silent but doesn't, there's loud and there's clear. Both came along for that run. Like two angry horsemen of some dark apocalypse, gluttony mingled with pride. And as those two horsemen did thunder and issue a resonant, redolent gore. I reached in my pocket, pulled out a card, and said, how do, ma'am? My name's Bill Ward. Oh, it's good to have friends in times like these. Good to have friends you can pretend to be. Oh, it's good to know names. Names will carry you through them times your name won't do. These times your name just won't do. So she stabbed at the button, got off on the street. Before them doors could slide closed, in come Miss Arizona, Miss Virgin Island. They were visions with sashes and long pantyhose, and they stood for a moment with poise and grace, and fell to the floor, buried their face, and they cried from their knees, dear Lord Jesus, save us. I pulled out my card that said, John William Davis.